Hi guys, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel. See inside and review EQBASE P500L stereo power amplifier. What will you do if you already have this power amplifier? You may feel at home with your wife and family. This power amplifier has a power of 270 watt per channel at a load of 2.8 ohm. The EQBASE P500L is a vintage high fidelity power amplifier that has released in Japan in 1989. During the golden era of Japanese high fidelity audio equipment, the unit is remarkable for both its highly advanced circuit engineering and high quality of the component used in its construction. The technical specification of P500L are impressive, featuring a front stack MOSFET transistor equivalent to a non-switching class A drive in cascade push-pull compensation. The Pristec has the class A cascade push-pull composition as well. The output stack as the result has the very low distortion and is stable in loading. The output circuit is a class A differential power amplifier push-pull. The P500L output is 270 watt per channel. If you are looking for a truly great vintage Japanese preamp, be sure to check out the EQBASE P500L. This power amplifier is no longer produced by manufacturer. The price of this amplifier is now around $3,500. In this video, let's see one by one what components are in this unit, from big component to small component to active component and passive component. After we see a head sink that is big enough, it is confirmed that this power amplifier works in class A. In class A power amplifier, the incoming and outgoing signal are almost the same, only the amplitude is different. And I have made this video, maybe you like it and can be useful for everyday life. And thank you for watching. See you next time.